Hello everybody, today I'm going to introduce you my new BMW. This is a 2013 BMW X5 50i Xdrive. This is a E70 model. I bought this BMW because I always wanted a BMW X5. In the past I used to own a 2006 BMW X5 4.8 IS. E53 model. If you wonder what happened to my other BMW, the 2010 BMW 750i, the F01, I sold it to my brother. But don't worry, I'm gonna still making videos of it because I am the one that gonna do the repairs on it. My brother doesn't know anything about repairs, so I am the one that gonna keep repairing the car for the repairs. In this moment, the car is in a perfect condition, doesn't need any repairs. That's the reason why I haven't made any videos. But soon, I wanna make other videos about it. If you follow my videos, you can see all the repairs I have done to that BMW, the 2010 BMW F01. Okay, now I'm going to talk about this BMW. As I said before, this is a 2013 BMW X5 Xdrive 50i with the N63 engine, the 4.4 twin turbo. And this particular BMW has the M package, which includes the 20-inch wheels, has the M steering wheel, the pedal shifters right here, as you can see, the M trims and the carpets, the M sport seats. As you can see, they're very soft, they're softer than the regular seats, and it has the M sport suspension, the panoramic sunroof. BMW comes with a head-up display, as you can see here. This is the switch to turn on the head-up display. When you have the ignition on, you can see the head-up display is right there. You can adjust the head-up display using your menu, the level of the head-up display, and the intensity of the light, so you can see it there. This BMW X5 has an 8-speed automatic transmission with pedal shifter. It has the LED angel lights and the adaptive headlights. Here the N63 engine with the twin turbo. This particular engine has 440 horsepower, which is very strong. Okay, this X5 has the X-Drive system, which means all-wheel drive. It's an intelligent all-wheel drive system. If it refers to the engine, in this case we have the 4.4 twin turbo. That's the reason we have the number 50 as next to the X-Drive logo. Because this BMW has M package, it comes with the 20-inch wheels in the front and in the rear. In the front are smaller, these are 275, 40, 20. In the rear we have the 315, 35s, 20s, which are wider than the front ones. I have the comfort accent in this BMW X5, which means automatic locking unlocking by pressing this, locking all the doors, or unlocking by pressing your hand here. And the soft closing doors feature, which is very convenient on all these BMWs. I have the automatic door opener, the rear door opener, which is convenient. And in this case, I don't have a spare tire, as you can see, because I have the M package on this BMW X5, so this doesn't come with this with a spare tire. This one has the manually sunshades. You have to manually pull them up. And it has the rear air conditioning controller here. So I have the side view cameras, which is this button over here. This is for side view cameras, and they're in a perfect condition. And I have a reverse camera too. By going to reverse, I have the camera too, which is a convenience package to have on your BMW. This BMW has the single air conditioner, just with one fan only, so it controls both sides. It comes with a normal steering controllers, which is the volume here, voice command switch, the answering calls switch, the option switch. You can switch to radio or you can switch to telephone with this switch. This is for the option of changing your radios or changing your contacts storage on your system, on your iDrive. And this is for the CD. Well, this BMW is in a good condition. I bought this 2013 BMW X5 for $22,000. And I like it. I'm gonna do some repairs to it. It needs to have some repairs, so I wanna make videos, new videos about replacing the rear brakes in this case. This is bad on this BMW, the brakes are very low. Replacing the front control arms on this BMW because are bad too. And how to do the oil change and doing some other maintenance to this. Pretty much this is all I wanted to show you. So I wanted to introduce to my new BMW. As I say, I want to keep making videos of the 750i. But for the moment, I want to start making videos of this E70, the X5, with a 4.4 twin turbo engine. I want to update you with a new video soon. And thank you for watching this video and have a great day.